Hey core team, it's Robin. I was thinking about you all the other day when I came up with this core exercise based on the quadruped, the beast movements that we've been working on. So I just wanted to send it to you via internet since I cannot see you face to face. All the exercises you're familiar with, we're just putting them together in one fluid series. So it's your donkey kick, your sit out, and your Spidey or your lateral lunge. Remember the key, of course, within our core, belly buttons in the spine, squeezing through these shoulders and make sure those arms are closer to the bra line than they are the shoulders so that your back and your chest can sustain your movement. The heel of your palm, of course, is holding you in. You can set the mat down just in case you need to set in for your donkey kick. But active legs, abs are nice and tight. You're going to push through that donkey kick, option one. Your body hits up and down, option two. You know that full donkey kick lift and lower. And then option three, your ballistic. But keep the squeeze and the integrity of the donkey kick while you're working. So it's going to be three donkey kicks, sit out, and your Spidey. So your exercise looks like this. Your donkey kick, one donkey squeeze, two donkey squeeze, three donkey, ta-da, your sit out. Remember this one? Up. So again, one, squeeze, two, squeeze, control that movement, squeeze, sit out. Same leg in the sit out turns into your first Spidey. Set into that plank, Spidey. And then it sets you up for the next exercise, opposite leg. One, two, three, sit out, Spidey, plank, Spidey, plank. See, you all play with that. See how much you can work, how many reps you can get in on each side. Hope all is well with you all. Have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you soon. Fingers crossed. Take care.